Hey there, qualitative research student. You're about to embark on a special journey of awe, discovery, and curiosity. You'll play with new ideas, be creative, and find new possibilities for inquiry. You will learn how to become excited about qualitative research and not fragment who you are from what you study. This is not just any qualitative research class. This class is designed to activate the authentic inquirer within you, help you connect your research to your passion, to your highest values, and feel safe in making tons of mistakes and moving out of your comfort zone repeatedly. Mistakes are invitations to new learning and growth. Being out of your comfort zone is a stretching exercise of your mind, body, and spirit. And you will see the value of being challenged and supported simultaneously in this class. We will work on developing four key skills as we take on this special journey. Think of these as superpowers that you will gain. At the end of this course, you will have the fantastic four superpowers, and you'll be a qualitative research superhero. The first superhero, insight, has the ability to trigger the authentic inquirer within. What do we know and understand about who we are as human beings? Why should we care about others? What do we desire to know passionately? How does our desire for knowledge fit into the larger world? How do we have these understandings about ourselves, our beings, and our desires? Unless we know ourselves, we cannot talk about anyone else or tell anyone else's stories. So we will work on knowing ourselves, look at scholarly literature to guide us, take deep introspective journeys of self-discovery. We will do homework before fieldwork. The next superhero is Dr. Goggles, who has special visionary powers. How do we see the world? How does the world see us? How do we engage in an interconnected relationship with people? In qualitative research, we are constantly in an entangled relationship with the world around us. We are shaped by the world, and the world is shaped by us. What might be our blind spots when we put on different lenses to understand the world based on our histories, experiences, desires, memories, hopes, and dreams? Our blind spots render many truths, relations, and practices invisible to us. The third superhero is the chameleon, who can shapeshift, move in and out of multiple worlds, live in between worlds, and blend in easily in different spaces. This superhero can understand multiple perspectives without being attached to any specific one. The chameleon can tell stories about her adventures in different worlds and how she morphed herself to connect with these worlds and how she overcame challenges in her travels. Traveling through these spaces, the chameleon thinks about what is our role as researchers while we construct knowledge. How do we evoke creativity, imagination, and wonder in our knowledge construction? Because of the chameleon's access and understanding of multiple worlds and contradictory perspectives, it is important that we think of ways to remain ethical during our inquiry and knowledge construction while stretching our imagination, creativity, and wonder. The final superhero is the surrealist, who can tell stories, paint pictures, and present realities that are complex, playful, and thought-provoking. The surrealist highlights illusions, impressions, and contradictions. The surrealist is a storytelling trickster. Questions to consider to gain the surrealist powers are: what stories rise to the surface? What stories remain uncovered? What stories are partially discovered? How do we decide to share our stories? How does translating other people's stories translate us? We will have to make choices about what we will share with the public at large and how we will share such information. What assertions should we make and what should we keep in play and why? Put together these four superpowers and you can become insightful, visionary, ethical, and multifaceted storytellers. You can analyze patterns of the human condition. You can delve deep into talk, speech, pictures, policies, painting, videos, social media, and become a puzzle maker, a puzzle breaker, a social justice researcher, a contemplative philosopher, or anything else you would like to do with your powers. Remember, our superpowers are always entangled with many parts of ourselves and the lenses through which we can see, know, and understand our world.